And at the same time, the Judenrat created sort of trade schools because they tried to, the Germans were interested in using the Jewish labor as a slave labor, and they were sending people to Germany. And they were also employing them in local industry, shoemaking and clothes making and other industry. So my mother enrolled me at the age of 12 as a 14-year-old to an electrician's school, it's apprentice school. So I went to that. My father was in Germany now, and I went to the school. 6 months later, things changed. In the meantime, my mother recognized that I needed glasses, so she gave me glasses. Now I became a different person because now I could see the world around me. It was suddenly somebody took a blanket off my head. And I went to school and I liked the work as an electrician, and I excelled at it. I had very good marks. My mother was very much surprised because before that I was considered a Jewish, they would say, Dummkopf. And after I finished the trade school, or the half a year course, I got a job for an electrician. And that was hard work. We had to do chiseling of walls to recess wiring in the walls. And I did that for a while, and then I fell off the ladder, and I got fired. And then my grandfather managed to get me a job in a shoe factory as an electrician. And then after that, I started working in the shoe factory as a warehousing person, as a, I don't know what to describe it, as a helper to the boss in giving out materials and cutting leather.